Both lenses are from Striyker USA. The lens on the left was shot at 10-foot distance, and the one on the right was shot at a 5-foot distance. Both lenses were not penetrated by the rat shot, 44 SPL ammo. So if there's any doubts about whether these are impact or resist or not, should end that right now. Again, this lens was at 5 foot.
Let's see what that did.
Look, the lens is still... Nope, didn't go through.
That didn't go through the lens.
Look at